It's a beautiful photograph, first of all. This is an albumin print without the blue tinting, so it looks a little different. But it's an especially important one because when the dam was built, and the construction was started in 1907 and I think opened in 1908, but it flooded. This dam is now under this overhang, as he called this work, is now under 17 feet of water.
Oh, wow.
So it's lost forever.
Mm-hmm. So it's under Lake Delkin, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. So they got it.